Most of us will be holding a Jio Prime membership account on your Jio SIM card number. Well, today is the 31st of March 2018 and you know this offer expires today. So many people have these questions. What to do after that? How to avail these offers again? And what do we have to do? Do we have to pay anything, etc.? Hey guys, this is Noel Padgaonkar from Techie Paddy, and in this video, I'll be clearing all of your doubts about how to avail these offers again of this Jio Prime membership account. So sit back and enjoy this video. Let's go! So first thing first, Jio has officially said that the Jio Prime member account holders, those who have already registered for those Prime membership, will not have to worry at all, as they can avail these benefits of enjoying the free internet and all that stuff after 31st of March 2018 at no extra cost. That's right. So basically, you do not need to worry about anything, go and pay or something. That's it. Just enjoy. About the new users, what you have to do is if you buy a new Jio SIM card, you might have to pay Rs. 99 as a recharge amount, and then you should go and activate your Jio Prime membership. But now, how do you avail this complimentary offer of the Jio? Step number one, open the Jio My Jio application. Step number two, you will find in the application below that you might show an interest in the complimentary offer of this Jio Prime membership. Step three, it is activated. It might take some time, but yes, it works. And I'm not kidding. It is there on every website or every blog. And that's where I got this information about all this Jio stuff. Anyways, once you do that, you will be able to avail these Prime membership account benefits. And also, this is for a limited period amount of time, so better do it as soon as possible. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed to my channel Techie Paddy, this is your first time. My name is Noel Padgaonkar and this is my channel Techie Paddy. Do subscribe. If you have any comments or any feedback, please do leave it in the comment section of this video. Please share this video and I'll see you guys in my next video.